He's a member of the army's extremist.
Time paradox.